We had an objective in front of us, a team that maybe knew each other, maybe we didn't, came together. Take something outside of the comfort zone. Yeah? You are hearing me?
Yes.
This was outside of the comfort zone. This comfort zone is a damn dangerous thing, very dangerous. The moment we slip into a comfort zone, it would have been very easy. We had already got the costumes, right? If we wear the costumes, we could have actually had a fashion walk or something, like masquerade or something. The very trick is to come out of the mask, out of the comfort zone, to act something. I was speaking to so many of the participants and they had never seen any of the movies they were acting out there. So first, to understand the film, to understand, to get into the character, and then to do something which is totally different from what your mind can imagine. Imagine the pressure that your brain is under there.